on pretty. I wonder what happened to her. She is a she takes on candy from the ground and ate it. You want to meet for coffee after school. I need an excuse. Make sure you check your make sure you check out Nick Romantic in the first story. Hey Mad Max, let's bust shit up. Blah 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 blah. Helio. What's Helio? Got it. Retard kids. Sorry. You forgot the bridge. Running right isn't there. I will be doing a freaking cool. You'll see. My camera will be ready. See you shortly, I hope so.
Okay, I better get to my drone and grab that flash drive.
Yes, but I'm going to
skip. Hey, bro, let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
No.
Is that really yours? Is that even legal? Of course. Nobody knows about it yet. Isn't it considered a weapon of war? You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you.
No.
Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Hey, Victoria.
for you.
What do you want, Max?
Hello, my sister. Love is you and hit the light.
So what we are going to
find those boots are made for walking runways.
Find some clues. Clues.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, come on.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Matt. And I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That apple was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Well, I hope that this is chicken toast. Get the juice out.
Oh, Max, that was great. I'm just getting for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot. Anytime, dear.
Bro, I'm thinking, if I take a picture
of you, I can have a day here helping Kate.
No, I have no evidence. Come on.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied. How can Zack and McCoy do that to Hydra yet? How are you doing? Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm so screwed up. Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway, better sooner than later. Now that Stan Victoria won't be walking behind my back anymore. Have you talked to Zack yet?
Thank you.
pretty shy. The house still looks nice. Home, share, home.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Home, share, home. Home, share, home. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Look at my booty. Look at it. Look at it. Booty. Booty, booty, booty. We are going to end this video right here. Thank you so much for watching this. And I'm truly sorry for my voice. My voice. Because the whole family is sweet. So, yeah. Truly sorry for my voice. And, yeah.
When's the last time I had to take your clothes off?
Well, I don't know.